The Mr. Excel podcast is brought to you by Easy Excel.
Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and I'm laughing because we're going to do conditional formatting yet again. I didn't plan it this way. Just got a great question from Patrick. Patrick is sending many questions to the podcast and is asking how the heck the icon sets actually work. How do we know which cells are going to get which color? So icon sets were added in Excel 2007. In this case, largest numbers in green, smallest numbers in red. And where's the break? Patrick asked. So now, by default, let me explain how this works. Is they look at the range of data. So in this case, my data goes from 1 to 99. And so what we should see roughly is, you know, numbers in the 1 to 33 range should be red, and the lowest number with yellow should be, you know, around 36. Also, again, the break from yellow to green should be around 67, 68, somewhere in there. So here you see a 67 in green. But the danger here is that Microsoft is automatically looking at the largest and smallest values in the range. So if all of a sudden you would get an outlier, so you'd have a negative 99 and a positive 199, then all of a sudden the range of this data spans 300 rows, and basically everything from negative 99 to 0 is going to get a red, everything from 100 up to 199 is going to get a green, and you have just a whole bunch of data that's getting yellows because those two outliers are really screwing things up. So what we can do, conditional formatting, manage rules, and then say edit the rule. There are a lot of great settings here where we can control this. So right now it's based on percent, but we could put in absolute numbers. So if it's greater than or equal to 67, then we get the green. We could also go with a number of equal 33 or 34, whichever you want to do. Click OK, click OK, and those now kind of go back to a relatively normal distribution. This would also be good if you had some sort of a scoring level. So, you know, if you were looking at quality, any quality above 95% for the day is good, 90% is yellow, and everything else would be red. You can set those up using the Manage Rules dialog in conditional formatting. So certainly a lot more powerful than just turning on the tool and getting what you get. You have a lot of different options for control here. There you have it. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.